Not that long ago, this city looked hella different. Everyone could do and say what they wanted. In my case, graffiti was my voice. And oh boy, was I loud. But then, this douchebag moved in. Mr. Buff. This corporate tool wanted all self-expression prohibited, erased, gone. And the evil little prick got his wish. Suddenly,